Ankylosaurs were one of the most remarkable of dinosaurs, perhaps the most heavily armoured of any animal that the world has ever seen.
They're so odd. I think they're one of the most bizarre animals. When you look at the proportions of their bodies, there are questions around how they even walked, how they moved. They had spikes extending from their shoulder regions, a bony covering of armor all over their heads. Some of them even had bony eyelids.
One feature, more than all the others, separates them from any animal alive today: their extraordinary tail. So what was it for?
Some ankylosaurs have very peculiar tails, where they take the armour on other parts of the body and elaborate it into what we call a tail club. These are two huge lumps of armour that are fused to the very last few vertebrae within the tail and form this structure a little bit like a hammer.
When they were first discovered, they were interpreted as a weapon of some kind.
This one belonged to a kind of ankylosaur known as an odontosaur.
But what makes us think that this was ever wielded like a club? Comparing ankylosaurs with animals alive today suggests that it was.
On numerous occasions within the history of life, animals have evolved specialised structures that only function in combat. These are often quite large and unusual structures, like the horns of rhinos, the antlers of deer, the horns of antelope.
Powerful muscles and reinforced bone allow them to use these structures as weapons. Fossils show ankylosaur tails had similar adaptations.
There's evidence on the pelvis for muscles that extended down the tail and that would have attached to the handle of this tail club.
It's very stiff. It's stiffened by lots of bony rods that run along the length of the tail that would have had a lot of force behind it when it was swung from side to side. Some paleontologists have calculated that it could be swung with enough force to devastate a car.
It would have made a formidable weapon to defend itself against enemies. But now, scientists are asking a new question.
In theory, ankylosaur tails would have been able to break the legs of predators. But it's possible that they were also using their tail clubs for fighting a rival, for a mate, or to be the leader of the pack.
In fact, the most recent study from 2022 reveals injuries among ankylosaurs that proved they used their clubs for fighting each other. We are one step closer to fully understanding this bizarre-looking dinosaur.